So some really exciting new productions coming to the town over the coming months.
So when you say Worthing Theatres, for those that don't live in Worthing, you've got the Pavilion on the Pier, the Connaught, mm-hmm. and what else have you got?
We have the Pavilion Theatre on Worthing Seafront, the Connaught Theatre, which is also next door to the Connaught Studio, and also the Assembly Hall, which is next door to Worthing Town Hall.
So it's a vibrant town for theatre.
It is. For a town of its size, to have that many sort of mid to large scale theatres is it's quite unique. So we're in quite a privileged position, really, to be able to stage a lot of great theatre, great music, great comedy, just great arts in general.
So. Is it a struggle to find audiences?
It has been, I believe, in previous years, but at the moment, we're finding all sorts of people coming to us. A lot of people coming for the first time, which is quite extraordinary, really. These people going, I didn't realise that you did this in Worthing. I didn't realise that I could go to Worthing and see, you know, these big theatre productions, or see that band that I love, or see, you know, top quality comedy. So It's difficult to find new audiences for certain productions, but as a whole, we're finding it really encouraging to bring new people into the town.
Where do the productions come from before they come to you?
Well, a lot of the productions we receive are sent to us as part of a UK tour. We are what's known as a receiving house, so we take in shows that have already been pre-produced and they come on tour to us. Some productions come to us in the middle of the run, some come towards the end of the run. For example, our first theatre production this year, Flarepath, is with us at the very start of its run. We are the first date on the UK tour, which is very exciting.
So tell us about Flarepath. It's a Terence Rattigan play.
Yes.
Fantastic play, right?
It's absolutely fantastic. It's partially based on Terence Rattigan's experiences during World War II, and it's been put on by a production company called Birdsong Productions, who have been with us before with productions such as Birdsong and Three Men in a Boat in previous years. And it's a beautiful, beautiful, epic wartime romantic drama.
Let's have a look at a trailer. Here's the production, Flarepath.